The Peace Forum was an organization that has been formed, the University of Delaware, it hasn't been formed at the University of Delaware, but it was brought to the University of Delaware, and I had an opportunity to go to a couple of the events and be a guest speaker and host an event, and I asked some gentlemen to come to Dover and speak. For us today, from the Ruby Forum, Emery Chile, president of the Ruby Forum, Emery King, president of the Ruby Forum, September. Prior to his arrival in the U.S., Mr. Chile was general coordinator of the Australian International Society, an organization that is committed to bringing people together of different backgrounds to help improve understanding and respect and to build greater community harmony. During his tenure as general coordinator, Mr. Chile was also involved in two groundbreaking projects that brought together the Muslims and the Jews, Muslims and the Jewish communities. Building Bridges and Embracing Youth, both sponsored by the Australian Government Living in Harmony Initiative. He also served as a member of the Victoria Police Multi-Faith Council that was involved in preparation of the 09 Parliament of World Religions to be held in Melbourne. In addition, Mr. Killick has also been involved in numerous community affairs projects, specifically education and intercultural projects in the Australian cities, of Sydney, Brisbane, and Melbourne. In 96, Mr. Choi served as the executive committee, that established the first private college founded by the Australian Church community. Mr. Choi received a degree in computer systems engineering from the University of Technology, Sydney, and a master's degree in teaching from the Charles Darwin University of Australia. Mr. Choi has spoken extensively on issues of peace, coexistence, and intercultural dialogue, and presented at an international conference in Oklahoma on the contributions of Australian, Muslim, and Muslims to dialogue. Since arriving in Washington, Mr. Choke has been speaking to various audiences about the important work conducted by the Ruby Forum, specifically the importance of bringing people and ideas together through the medium of dialogue. Having the opportunity to be in several of these meetings, I just thought it important to give this gentleman and his contingent an opportunity come to us in the House. Representative Walker was at some of those meetings and also had the opportunity to meet and listen to them. And at this point, I'd like to introduce our speaker. Thank you.
Good afternoon, members and guests. May I take this opportunity to thank you all for this privilege. I would like to begin with some words of inspiration from our honorary president, Fethullah Gulen, and I quote, "Be so accepting that your heart becomes wide like the ocean, become inspired with faith and love for others, offer a hand to those in need, and be concerned about everyone." It is such words that have inspired the founder of the Ruby Forum in 1999, named after the great 13th century Muslim thinker and poet Rumi, whose words of wisdom have through the ages brought people of all backgrounds together. The Ruby Forum was founded and is continually supported by the Turkish American community. Similarly, our honorary president, Fethullah Gulen, is a world-renowned scholar and thinker and activist who throughout his life has encouraged the coming together of people and ideas to help overcome prejudice, ignorance, and misunderstandings in the hope that those concerned with humanity's plight can unite around common ideals and venture towards a better tomorrow. He has been a role model for encouraging dialogue of civilizations globally. The Ruby Forum's mission is to stimulate thinking and exchange of opinions on supporting, fostering democracy, the human rights of all people, constructive public policy, cohesive communities, and peaceful coexistence globally. To provide a common platform for education and information exchange. The forum is open uniformly to all adherents of all views and encourages a free exchange of opinions and ideas within a respectful framework. We recognize and honor differences that distinguish individuals and groups, yet seek the common principles and values through which they can exist in harmony. Since its founding in 1999, the Ruby Forum, in congruence with its mission, has hosted many well-known scholars, educators, and leaders from community and government, both local and international, to facilitate a wellspring of information exchange through the lunch and speaker series, seminars, and conferences, to name a few. The forum has sponsored numerous intercultural tours to witness the grand history of civilizations that coexist through the millennia, to learn and observe both traditional and modern cultural practices, and to be a catalyst for our participants to develop relationships with numerous NGOs and foster inter-organizational cooperation across nations. We also have a distinguished speaker series that invites people from the wider community. The Ruby Forum annually hosts a Congress dinner so that members of the US Congress and Senate can partake in our activities. And in addition to this, we also hold the Ruby Peace and Dialogue Awards, each year recognizing extraordinary individuals amongst numerous others. Through the inspiration of Petrol Gulen, the Ruby Forum endeavors to contribute to a sustainable, peaceful coexistence amongst all communities of the world. I take this opportunity to invite each and every one of you to our office in Washington and to also participate in our activities with our Delaware chapter. I also encourage yourselves and the wider Delaware community to visit Ruby Forum at www.rubyforum.org and the website for our honorary president for the event at www.fbn.org. I thank you for your patience. Good afternoon.
I'm working from Turkey.